Complete with the chrysanthemum, the symbol of the emperor, this box was a gift from Emperor Taisho to his family on his third anniversary of being emperor. This box is an incredible example of Maki-E, a certain kind of lacquer that was perfected during the Meiji period. It actually translates to sprinkled picture, because what you can see here is this incredible picture sprinkled with gold. A box of this caliber could have taken the artisan thousands of hours to complete. They would start with a very lightweight wood and then cover it with very thin layers of expensive tree sap, maybe up to 20 layers. On the inside lid, you can see this incredible design with mother of pearl accents and gold flowers. Even the inside of the original wooden box speaks volumes. You see an inscription that translates to "dedicated to the emperor's family." The masterpiece even comes with its original silk lining.